praise ye the Lord. For it is good to sing praises unto our God. It is pleasant, and praise is comely. It is on this note, beloved children of God, that we, the Tabernacle Choir of Abba, bring to you these inspiring tunes captioned the old-fashioned meeting for your spiritual and physical well-being, featuring the Dusarowas family, Evelyn Obed, Charles Okoro, Amarachi Joseph, Chinatu Oti, Mercy Azona, the Wankwas family, Lillian Ikweche, Ngozi Kelechi, Christian Chinyere, the Elonos family, Ngozi Elendu, Lucy Ogonna, Precious Okoro, Israel Ajala, Roslyn Ndukwe, Okachi Owuru, Ngozi Fineface, the Igwe's family, Kingsley Okori, Peace Wogu, Odochi Nathaniel, Godson Onachuku, Broda David, Joy Madhabuchi, Godwin Emwere, Ezine Ezera, Temple John, Love Isaiah, Onyinyechi Onyebuchi, the Eliseus family, Blessing Emmanuel, Alison Ihanacho, Chioma Enyem, Ijoma Omemma, the Chukwu's family, Jubilant Nwachukwu, Joy Anyimuku, Cherechi Yega, Gospel Silas, Ijoma Wokeleme, Christina Ngozi Chideberi, Ozioma Ruben, Patrick Chijoke, Ijoma Isiguzo, Rose Ogwena, Joy Ihana Cho, Chinenye Nwachukwu, Nkechinyerem Joshua, Chizuru John, Justina Okori, Comfort Innocent, Victor Anyalewechi, MC Emmanuel, and many, many others.
Remember in the old-fashioned day. place where some old-fashioned people have some old-fashioned ways.
In the
old-fashioned meetings as they tarry, then in the old-fashioned manner how God answered their prayer. It was an old-fashioned meeting in an old-fashioned place where some old-fashioned people had some old-fashioned grace.
Well, they say it is Veraphis have changed what you know, and the people in jealousy to think it is so. And they call me old-fashioned when I dare to say that I like it far better in the old-fashioned way.
Was an old-fashioned meeting in an old-fashioned place where some old-fashioned people had some old-fashioned grace.
As an old-fashioned sinner I began to pray,
and God let me accept me in the old-fashioned way. If the Lord never changes as the fashions of men, if he's always the same way he is old-fashioned, then as an old-fashioned sinner sent through all time grace, for I'm sure he will take me to an old-fashioned place.
It was an old-fashioned meeting in an old-fashioned place, where some old-fashioned people had some old-fashioned grace. As an old-fashioned sinner, I began to pray, and God heard me and saved me in the old-fashioned way.
It was an old-fashioned meeting in an old-fashioned place, where some old-fashioned people had some old-fashioned grace.
I want to. my needs, and he answered and pardoned all my sins, and he keeps me so close to his side.
And now I'm feeling mighty fine.
worthy is the Lamb. Amen. Amen. Worthy
is the Lamb.
Amen. Amen.
Worthy is the Lamb.
Amen. Worthy
is the Lamb.
Amen.
Amen. Worthy is the Lamb.
Amen.
Worthy is the Lamb. Amen.
Worthy is the Lamb.
Amen.
Worthy
is the Lamb.
Amen.
Worthy is the Lamb.
Amen. Worthy is the Lamb. Amen.
Rejoice,
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 rejoice, rejoice.
Wonderful is he.
Rejoice, rejoice, rejoice.
Worthy is our name.
Rejoice, rejoice, rejoice.
Hallelujah, praise him.
Rejoice, 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 rejoice. My soul will sing of his love and rejoice.
Oh, sure.
Rejoice, 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 rejoice in him. Rejoice, rejoice, rejoice.
The next hymn titled Wonderful Grace. While grace depicts God's riches at Christ's expense, has a buoyant melody and serves as a good vehicle for teaching the doctrine of grace. It touches on the availability, sufficiency, and efficacy of salvation offered by grace through faith in Jesus Christ. It also carries an appropriate message for believers and unbelievers alike. Listen as we sing.
Wonderful grace of Jesus, greater than all my sin. How shall my tongue describe it? Where shall this grace begin? Taking away my burden, setting my spirit free. For the wonderful grace of Jesus reaches me.
Yeah. scope of my transgression.
He is
greater far than all my sin and shame. Oh, magnify the precious name of Jesus.
Hakaya shada da kuya kaitashe.